Welcome back to GMA as we look ahead to the July 4th holiday weekend. Can you believe it's here already? Going.com travel expert Katy Nastro is here with some tips to help us navigate the skies. Katy, we are so glad you're here. Some of us are traveling for the 4th of July holiday. I'm taking the kids to Kansas City to visit family.
Oh, nice.
How busy is it going to be? What can we expect? And give me some advice. Give us all some advice.
Right. So look, this July 4th has the potential to be the busiest ever. Last month, we had the busiest month ever recorded by the TSA, and we saved time and money ahead.
That my TSA app is actually really good because you could see which checkpoint has the lower wait time.
Yep.
Right?
Exactly.
So it's pretty good. Okay, so with all these crowds and all of that, very real possibility of delays, cancellations, but it's important to remember that passengers have rights.
Passengers do have rights. And look, weather is the single biggest factor in why we see flight disruptions. But look, it's going to be your best friend.
If you can only get through to customer service.
That is our biggest tip.
Yes, international phone lines.
Okay, all right. We'll look into that as well. All right, so one of the ways to carry on, so how can we pack smarter?
Okay, so hear me out. I tried this recently on a trip over to Europe. It's called the 333 method. That's all you got to remember.
One important note on that, though, three pairs of underwear does not last 12 days.
Right.
So just
That's not part of the method.
Is that part of the combo? Okay.
That's part of the method.
And what if you have kids that want to change clothes 1,000 times a day?
Oh, well, we're going to play a game of we're not going to. We're going to try that. Hey, just tell them that they can buy extra gifts or souvenirs. They can buy some clothes while you're on that trip.
Save some room in that suitcase. That's always a good idea. Yeah.
Katy, thank you so much. We always appreciate you coming in. Give us the advice that we need before the big holiday weekend. And we'll be right back here with our play of the day.
Now for our play of the day, and it is hard to upstage the talented players of the WNBA's New York Liberty, of course, but their mammoth mascot may have just done it. You like that, huh? Ellie the Elephant.
Someone called her online the Beyonce of WNBA mascots, and I think that is accurate. She is the star of that show, and this team has two Olympians on it. And she's still the star of the show.
Wow.
It's amazing to watch.
You take your kids to the games.
Yeah,
my kids
love going to the games. We go all the time. The Liberty are amazing. WNBA is amazing to watch.
Awesome.
So much fun.
It was great to have you in today, Rhiannon.
Thank you.
Yep, we'll see you more throughout the summer. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. We're always.